This man have a knife for you. Use it to open the door. This is a stealth game, and I can say, to us, it was quite hard. Cheese has the weapon, and will test her luck. Both of you have to log into this to open the next area. Still don't have a weapon? Going in because Cheese is low on health. Luckily, I can pickpocket this guy for a weapon. You can use bricks to lure people or throw them at them. Someone is having a bad day, and it will get worse. I have the control menu open because that is some confusing stuff. When you die, you lose your weapon. And as soon as you face more than one enemy, it is very hard. You can tell by the icon whether you are visible to enemies or not.
The game continues like this, the far that we got. Stealth and combat, if that's your thing, I really recommend this game.